5 years of a lot of work leading up to this moment.
It seems surreal. It seems like a dream.
I know that it's going to be a special, magical night.
I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, and then everything's going to start.
Everybody in the record that you had as a part of this project is amazing, man.
This was probably the most amazing rendition of any of Michael's songs that I've ever heard in my life.
The band is incredible, the musicians are off the chain.
You feel the energy and the love throughout all of us, but when we share it on stage, it's a whole different dynamic.
This is something I think that's going to make history.
A silent world. A bad girl. A fallen angel. A charismatic leader. The last pure girl on Earth.
It's rock and roll or death!
And the baddest motherfuckers in rock and roll history.
Shoot!
Motorhead's Lemmy Kilmister. Miss Grace Jones. Iggy Pop. Joshua Homme. Slash. Mark Lanigan, Eagles of Death Metal's Jesse Hughes, Slayer's Tom Araya, the most epic cast in rock and roll history in a loud and dark fairy tale.
Bring me that guitar!
Starring Henry Rollins, introducing Olivia Vinal and Tuesday Cross, Justice, Nina Hagen, and Volbeat in Bjorn Tagamus's Götterdämmerung. An explosive cinematic show accompanied by a live rock and roll band coming to a stage near you. Winner of 5 Golden Lemmys. Go berserk at Bjorn Tagamus's Götterdämmerung.
zu sehen zu Mozart.
Das habe ich noch nicht gesehen. Fand ich frisch.
Sie haben da auch auf dem Stuhl nicht ruhig sitzen bleiben können.
Das war einfach das Schöne, dass eben junge Leute mit Spaß bei der Sache waren und der Spaß überträgt sich dann.
Sensationell.
Extrem charmant.
Qualitativ irre anspruchsvoll.
Eine tolle Energie.
Hat dir denn am besten gefallen?
Alles.
Und dir? Wie hat es dir gefallen?
Gut.
The opera singer, when she commanded with her opera voice, the breakdancers. Yeah. I think this was a very unique moment. Yeah?